I have to keep an eye on the deployment of guards.